Hello everyone, my name is David Siegel. How you all doing? Okay, so I'm from DARPA. I'm the director of the SBIR program at DARPA. DARPA is an organization that's been around 60 years now. We were set up by the event called Sputnik, where we were there to basically, we were taken by surprise, and the administration, the Eisenhower administration, said it's time for us to make sure that we take other people by surprise. So we are now we are the group that did invent the internet, by the way, not out, just in case. All right, so
Al got the funding.
Al did get the funding, yes he did, and he was in the ITO office. Okay, so basically what makes us a little different, we are in the DoD's innovation engine focused on revolutionary change. We are a $3.2 billion organization. We currently have $100 million. I know it's a little different, but I'm giving you a little background. And we have a $100 million budget for our organization of SBIR and STTR. And we are primarily responsible for unique technologies that we develop. And our program managers are there, unlike other federal agencies, our program managers are there between 3 and 5 years. That's a little different from most federal agencies. So if you were to come 5 years from now, you would see about at least a 25% turnover in our organization. I'll be one of the few people you'll be able to see. I've been there almost 22 years now, but I'm part of the civil service, the old school. So, here are some of the areas that we work on in our tech offices. As I was telling you, we are a $100 million organization. We have approximately six technology offices: Biotech, Defense Science, Information Innovation Office, Microsystems, Strategic Technology, and Tactical Technology offices. Each one of them has their own emphasis. We do change frequently, folks. We are an organization that probably the only four organizations there that you will see that you have not seen before, or rather you may very well see again, will be the Innovation Office, which is the Legacy Office of the Internet, the DSO Office, the MTO Office, and the TTO Office. Those are the four groups that have been there forever. We do change a great deal. We do constant reorganization, and we are the group that is always looking to find new ways because of the way we work. We are very much into the innovation and technology. There is very few areas that we don't work on. If there are areas that have never been done before, we want to do it. If there are areas that everybody has failed at, we really want to do it. And if there are areas where people really do need help, where we have failed, we will participate also. Vaccines, things like that. So that's pretty much what we're about. I can only tell you that there are about anywhere between 200 and 250 people maximum that we have. The program manager is the heart of the organization. When you meet with us on a one-on-one basis, we will be referring you to those particular groups as we think it fits. If you have, again, emphasis is on things that have never been done before. If you've already done it, you have patents, we may refer you to other areas. We may even link you to someone else, but we mostly want to see things that are brand new and innovative. That's all I have. Thank you so much.